Importance of Family History. During a meeting with a genetic specialist, your family history of cancer will be assessed to determine your risk of genetic predisposition to cancer. This family information is not always available. Some people diagnosed with cancer may not want to disclose their diagnosis. Sometimes the family history is unknown, such as in adoptions, small families, or when carriers died from other causes before cancer developed. It is good to remain aware and open to these possibilities. You may never have access to complete information. As far as possible, collect information that you can provide to the genetic specialist. The information that is important to collect is: who had cancer in their lifetime? How old was he or she at diagnosis? What type of cancer was it? If this person had genetic testing, what genes were tested and what were the results? Typically, three generations of medical history in a family are considered: your first degree relatives, your brothers and sisters, your children, your parents, your second degree relatives, your half-siblings, your aunts and uncles, your grandparents, your grandchildren, your nephews and nieces, your third degree relatives, your cousins, your great-grandparents, your great-uncles and great-aunts.